getting the DX11 feature level 10.0 is required to run the engine error. Here is how you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. DirectX is a set of components in the Windows operating systems. It allows software or games to use the video and audio hardware directly. You can get this error if your system does not have the latest version of DirectX, does not have the appropriate Direct 3D hardware feature level required by the game engine, or your graphics card does not support the DirectX runtime. Here we have shown how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is update your graphics driver. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is download and install the latest version of DirectX. Search for DirectX on Google and select the first Microsoft.com result. Download DirectX setup file and install it. Method 3. If your graphics card does not support the DX11 feature level 10.0, it is a hardware-related problem. Hence, there is no way to fix it except to buy a new graphics card that supports the DX11 feature level 10.0. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.